Chào,
tôi tên là Mỹ Linh.
Tôi tên là Thảo.
Các bạn có khỏe không?
Trong cái phim này, Spring Sun sẽ giải thích
về chúng tôi đã giúp đỡ xây dựng trường và làm thế nào chúng tôi đã tham gia với Hoàng Văn Thụ.
The Spring Sun Wrestling Team got involved with Hoàng Văn Thụ when Mr. Gidichi went to Vietnam with his father. Mr. Gidichi's father was in Vietnam serving for the U.S. Army back in 1966. When Mr. Gidichi's father was in Vietnam, he helped build many roads and runways. In 2008, Mr. Gidichi and his father went back to Vietnam together, and when they were there, they visited Rung Ro Bay. After Mr. Gidichi showed a Vietnamese family their very first video camera, they were so excited, it was so amazing. Then when Mr. Gidichi returned back to the United States, he found out about a radio station in K-Dade Web Radio for Vietnam veterans. From the radio, he found out about Mr. Craven and the Duff Fund. The Duff Fund helped with building many projects and it was in the process of building Hoàng Văn Thụ. Soon, Mr. Gidichi came up with an idea to communicate with the students at Hoàng Văn Thụ. It started with pen pal letters, then email, and finally web videos. Also, earlier this year, the Spring Sound Wrestling Team did a Lee Sea project for the students over in Vietnam. The Spring Sound Wrestling Team also hosts a tournament called the Hoàng Văn Thụ Classic, which raises money for scholarships for kids to go to school. This tournament is also in honor of Mr. Gidichi's father. His grandsons and many other middle schools wrestle at this special occasion. The Spring Sound Wrestling Team also has many Vietnamese students. They all contribute to all the projects that we do. And in conclusion, our journey of how we got involved, and to this day, we continue to keep in contact.